But Woodcrest Christian looking to close out the first frame and get to 25 first. Husky to Tristen Walters for the kill.
Bigger skies alive. It's a long way down, but I got you now. We're right on the edge of it all. Are you ready to free fall? Ready to free fall? We're right. Are you ready to free fall? Ready to free fall?
Come on. is, you come from the worst of them all. Heartbreakers like you are hard to erase. You lift me up just so I fall.
Well, face is stained in blood. I've been tearing down our monuments, and now our hope has turned to fear, and it all seems so unclear. A brother kills his own tonight. When will we know our wrong from right? To me it seems that we have lost our sight. When we're blinded by our rights. This is so serious. There's a cold hard rain on the mountaintop, like a speeding train that'll never stop. Just a twist of a knife for a bastard son. It's a mother's love in a war that can't be won. In a war that can't be won. Poison water from the well to drink. Rain down in our city streets. And are we the land of the free? Was it made for you and me? This is so surreal. There's a cold hard rain on the mountainside, like a speeding train that'll never stop. Just a twist of a knife.
walls with a heart made of glass, but the fire in your eyes to me electrifies as you and I collide.
Some days are more than you can take. 'Cause I'll be the last night. You're gonna run.
Breaking all the laws. Tristen. You guys trailed 10-2 at the start of the fourth after three other very competitive sets. In that huddle, how did you guys find the energy to fight back and then push over the top?
Well, you know, we all talked at once for a second, but we were all like, calm down. And then coach told us, hey, just get your serve received right and we'll be fine. And then, you know, we just picked each other up, you know. Katie Greer especially, she and I were like, hey, it's okay, we got this. Just pass the ball. It's as simple as it passes, doesn't pass. And after that, we were like, and yeah, we got out of it. So, you know, it's as simple as it passes. That's all we said to each other, so.
Obviously, it's not a position you want to find yourself in, but it's an encouraging sign that you were able to climb the mountain and finish the match off without having to go to that fifth set. Your serving was a key part of that final stretch. Very, very impressive service run from the service line. Getting Linfield out of system. Talk about what you looked for in that run.
Well, I was mainly just trying to hit the zones that coach was giving me. I try not to think too much before I serve. I just think, just get it in, you got this, just be consistent, because if I think too much, you know, I don't want to miss it. So, and I just take a deep breath, and then I serve. So, just try to keep it simple.
You do not play like a freshman. I do have to say that. You carry yourself like a sophomore or a junior at this point.
Thank you so much.
And that was quite an impressive run. And really, those aces came at big points in that fourth set. Look ahead to tomorrow night. Notre Dame coming to town, to the other side of town,
yeah,
with less than 18 hours to prepare or to rest up and get ready. Mm-hmm. Are these kind of back-to-backs more a test of conditioning or mental preparation?
I feel like it's a mixture of both. Mainly more mental. You know, you just gotta not think about the situation and just play like it's your last game that you're ever playing. That's how I try to think of it. And I just try to ignore everything else. No matter what obstacles come into play, just think, okay, we gotta win. And, you know, just work as hard as you can and go for the glory of God. That's what I'm trying to keep in my mind. So.
All right, Tristen, thank you for joining us. Good luck tomorrow night against Notre Dame.
Awesome. Thank you so much.